video.
Yeah.
On December 5 and 20, boom, boom,
guys,
boom.
Oh, which child was born this night, so rosy white.
So rosy white.
I'm Matthew Gonzalez.
And I'm Jessica Moore. And this is your THS Morning Report.
Musical edition. On December 5 and 20, boom, boom, boom.
On
December 5 and 20, boom, boom.
Guys, that's not cool. Boom. We're just trying to sing it. And this is your THS Morning Report.
Seniors, it is very important you fill out the scholarship form you should have received in the U.S. mail and return it to Mrs. Locke ASAP. We want to see the best scholarship listing ever for the class of 2016. Bring your form to room 132.
Hey, Trojans, remember that this is
Gold Standards Week.
Here at High, this week we're focusing on G, give respect. Simple things like being polite and using appropriate language. Now, we have been seeing some of the G standard, but we need to see more. There's a stack of golden tickets waiting for students who are giving respect by being polite, using appropriate language, and moving through the hallway straight to class. Let's see if you can get one by the drawing on Friday.
Don't forget about the Powder Puff football game on...
Did you say powder?
P-O-W-E-R, we got powder!
All right! That's enough.
The Powder Puff football game is on April 23rd from 2 to 4 p.m. for juniors and seniors. Women will be playing football and the men will be cheering. It is $15 to participate. $5 will go to Harvesters and $10 for a t-shirt. There will be a mandatory practice April 22nd from 2 to 3 p.m.
Here's a message from your AFS class.
Does AFS stand for Always For Singing?
No, it does not, Matthew, but we'll sing anyway. Blues Bash is headed your way. It's this Friday from 7 to 10 p.m. We will be hearing local musicians and helping to support our foreign exchange program. Tickets are only $4, so get yours at the door. If you go to room 209 and sign up to sell tickets with Miss Romero Hunter, you'll earn community service hours.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your photos for the senior montage to Mr. Palma at rpalma1@tps501.org. This year you need to limit your number of photos
to... push it to the limit.
You can push it out of the shot. So pick only the best ones. Photos containing any profane gestures, signs, or other inappropriate images will be discarded.
If you and your friends are competitive soccer players, you should know that ALAS is sponsoring a Topeka High School soccer tournament outside the North Gym next Monday, April 11th, from 3:15 to 4:30. You can sign up your team of six outside of room 214. Make sure to pick up the rules of play.
And those are all the announcements we have for you today, Topeka High.
It's a great day to be a Trojan.
Trojan!
A song for the land where the sunflowers bloom. Hail to our city, so fair.
Really?
And
we sounded good, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a ticket. Sure you do.
After all those years, it's a great day to be a Trojan.
Sing a song, sing out loud. Sing out strong, sing of good things, not bad, sing of happy, not sad.